The easiest way to beat this clown is to lure him towards the stairs. Then from here you can beat him to death. If you're not stupid, you should be good.